Yo, what's going on, guys? This is your boy George Tornado, and I'm here with
Frat Tree.
Yeah, so basically, we're doing a little pack and play today. As you see on your screen, we've got mega packs. We're going to be opening two of them and one normal gold pack. So here's the first pack. Let's see who we could get. Oh, the Bushi. Anything rather... Oh, look, we get contracts, because everyone loves contracts at fitnesses, even though they just sell. Yeah, we just sell that. Just send all these players to the club. And we'll just discard the rest. So that's how we roll. Okay. Last mega pack we'll be opening. What do you think of these players?
I don't really play FIFA, to be honest, so I wouldn't actually be able to tell you anything because I don't like football, to be honest. Sorry.
We got Maya. He's not Jesus, okay?
He looks like Jesus. Jesus, buddy. Looks like KSI.
Racist. Sell them to the club. That's it. Okay, so we're going to open one more pack, which is just the normal standard. That one, yep. Still got my cold. And we get Envia. Just send them to the club. Discard that. So basically, I'm just taking control of the FIFA side of things. He's just going to play. So.
You've got a lot of teams. A lot.
Fucking right.
Fucking right, mate.
We'll call this one. Noodles.
Big boy noodle.
Right, let's have a look. Let's have a look for goalkeepers. What am I doing? Wrong button. Right, we got him. Should we just fucking stick him in there?
I don't have a clue.
Yep, stick him.
Player from Napoli, whatever.
Do you know where Napoli is?
No. But once I tried pronouncing them on the demo for FIFA 16 to my friends and you kept telling me which teams they were from. That's how I know what Napoli is.
Dear Kite, I've just come to the conclusion that this will probably be the worst team
ever to be existence.
There we go. Remember, we've got Debushi.
I have a clue who Debushi is. I'm sorry.
Plays for Arsenal.
Oh, Vez. He says that there. Kind of could have worked that out.
Yeah, but he gets the chemistry. Look at that. I think might not actually be that bad. Okay, centre backs. Did we get any centre backs? I can't really remember. I've got a feeling we got him. Because I don't remember using him. And he's going to get chemistry. Okay, left backs. Please say we got a left back. Where is it? Tosic. Or Grim. That one.
That one. I don't know his name, so I'm just going to say that one. Like.
Grimaldo. Diaz.
Grim. That's just pure Grim, mate.
I don't think he's related to Cameron Diaz.
Might be. Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe.
He just looks angry. He looks like he's just staring into my soul.
Yeah, but the other one looks like he was just born.
Yeah, we'll go with him. Go, Tosic.
Tosic.
Okay. Got a nice Brazilian there. Here we do. Did we get Perez? Yeah, we did. Perez will fit. Nice. I mean, we also got a Sheffield Wednesday player. I saw that. Lopez. Mi loco Lopez. Okay, right mid. Who did we get? I think we got Portfolio.
How old is he?
He's born 1990. I was born in 95. I'm 19.
I'm born in 97. I'm 18.
So he's 7 years older than you. He's old.
He's, yeah, 20 something, okay?
Alright, okay. Oh, yeah, remember Jesus?
Oh, yeah, Jesus.
Jesus!
Oh, Jesus. Jesus Christ.
Did we get him?
Yeah, because I said he looked like KSI.
No, that was the other one.
For sure.
Yeah, we got him because I've never seen him in my club. Look at that, 65 chemistry.
Booyah! I don't know if that's good, I'm sorry.
No, it's really bad.
It's bad, okay. It's bad.
Yeah. Okay, we'll just add our manager of Ronald Koeman. And we'll just stick all these random players on the bench. We're not going to be using them. This is why you're stupid.
I don't know how FIFA works. Do you have to have, like, subs to be able to play?
Yeah. Well, think about it. Think about this logically. What happens if your player gets injured?
Well, maybe you just magically pick a player from nowhere.
Alright, okay, so now we're going to go straight into a game. Hopefully. With this. Oh no, we don't want to add a friend because I have none.
Oh! Funny kid!
Such a foreign opponent. Anyway, guys, I just want to say, if you're enjoying the video so far, smash that like button. And I will leave. Don't forget to go subscribe to Kieran here.
Fat three.
And we'll put it in the description. I will. We're playing against Matt team.
Mate, is that your kit?
What kit? No, that's his kit. What kit? What colour?
Sick.
Green. Saints home
kit. Green. Weed. Green.
Come on, mate.
Mate, he's got dank kit.
Wait, I'm just waiting for him to say, ready.
I'm ready.
Promotion.
Come on!
Go into the game, blood, you near.
Do this!
Assist.
Ah, shit. Well, we've lost already.
Yeah, we're pretty fucked. We got, I mean, he's got Teddy Sheringham up front. Legend. I want to say that's Douglas Costa up front. I think so. Oh. Yeah, we're fucked. Playing at a turf mall. We need to check if Kieran's actually in the game.
Great. Yeah, just play without me. Weed team, weed.
Oh, come on, mate, yeah. There you go, pause it straight away, look at that. Settings.
For fuck's sake. No, that's not it.
What? Select sides. I don't think it's given us an option. I think we've just considerably just fucked up. Help. No, wrong one.
Help. Great. Help me, please.
What the fuck am I done?
You need to unsnap it.
How do I do that?
Double tap the middle button. Then go down to unsnap.
Oh.
Then either play the game on your own or exit.
Yeah, you're not playing. Let me win the ball and then... There we go. No!
Great!
We're playing really well. No, stop it. Okay. Settings.
You can't. You just can't.
Yeah, so we're just going to have to leave this match.
Fudge, did that not work?
Oh, I know what you have to do. Just realised. Right, advance. Pass your controller.
Okay.
I need to add you into the game.
Pez.
9 minutes in and we've already fucked up.
Right.
Giggity. Alright. Now we're probably going to have to be waiting for about 70 years. Oh, here we go. Right. Add guest. No. Wait. You could be...
Can I not just be guest?
That one. I don't think Guess is on there. It takes too long. It's taking such a long time.
I swear you had my account on your Xbox.
That was my 360.
Has it been that long since I actually played Xbox with you? I think that's just bare time.
Oh, must be signed in.
What did you do? Why didn't you just click add guest? That would have been simpler.
We'll just back out.
Great! This is turning out to be the greatest game.
I've never done this before. I've never done this before. It makes any difference. You're one of my other accounts.
What?
Okay, I'm adding a guest. Must be signed in as a guest. Okay, press the middle button. No, right, okay, sign yourself in as a guest. Sign out, add guest. And then sign out for other one.
How? I'm under pressure here because we're trying to sort. Shit! Fuck! Now I just like, I forgot to try to sign out.
No, not that one. That other one. That other one. Not that one. That's me! No! Where are you going? He's there! Back two! There you go. This is why you're stupid! Okay. Cancel. Now add Y. Press Y. Alright, okay, just add guest.
Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Death Apple. Is that what your name is?
Yeah, that's the one they gave me. I didn't change it. Okay. Alright, mate, stop being bad. Yep.
Weed green.
What, do you remember how to play?
Yes, I know. I've played FIFA before.
Okay, at least he's not as good. He's got Diego Costa, Daniel Sturridge. Mesut Ozil, Memphis Depay, Theo Walcott, Bastian Schweinsteiger, Leighton Baines, Gary Cahill, Rojo, Nathaniel Klein, and Joe Hart. You know Joe Hart because he's from the Head and Shoulders Everts.
Yes, I know who Joe Hart is. I do know players and I do know football. I just don't
This
play
is
FIFA.
Alex's team. Right, remember, Simple. You're blue, I think. I press the right analog stick.
I have played FIFA. I played the 16 demo as well.
Alright.
What are you doing?
Just changing the camera settings.
Alright.
Can't play like that. It just didn't work.
I bet that guy's just thinking about leaving already because.
He's probably thinking, what a fucking dickhead! If it doesn't work.
Nah, he's paused.
Oh, fuck it, we'll just play like this. Right, yeah, you're... Oh, there we go. You're green. You're, blue. Pass.
Hey, you're shit. You should have got
to me. Ball. Oh, shit. Slide tackle. What have I done? No.
That's your fault. Oh, my God.
How's that my fault? You should have passed it to me.
Nah. Bun off flannel, your celebration.
Flannel.
Yeah, sorry. This.
Because you kids are like Wales odds these days, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh! Oh! Wait, ref, he was physically like anal penetrating me. Yeah? Oh, good ball. Get your head on that. Oh, no, why has it gone straight to me? I didn't want it.
I don't even know where my character's gone. He just disappeared.
And just I'm press LB.
Yeah,
there you go. There
LB.
You go, you're there.
Every time I push LB, the character's just not near the ball.
Your character.
Player.
There you go, look at that nice little. Oh, brilliant save.
Dive for the ball!
Yeah, one more.
Nah.
Bun that.
Bun off, flannel.
Oh! Mate, We're like really bad at this.
No, I'm really bad at this.
Yeah.
You're just playing with someone that's really shit, so it's.
So if we lose, it's your fault.
No. Right, I couldn't really go anywhere there.
I would have just shot for the YOLO sweat. Oh,
the rack scrub. Oh. What? What actually happened there? I don't actually understand how that just happened. Let me watch the replay. Don't skip it.
Yes, it was a goal. We all saw it was a goal. He played it back to his keeper a bit too hard. It bounced off the post. It hit Joe Hart and went in.
Fez.
That was a brilliant goal by us.
I'm also dying, if you were wondering.
Me too.
I'm dying, help me. I can't see my players because they're just not appearing on the screen.
Yeah, you are, you're just...
I can't see the blue dot. It's not appearing on their heads.
Wait, is there a penalty? No, it's offside.
Oh, I thought it was a penalty then. I was like, shit.
Oh, shit. Shit. Oh, good ball. Good one, son. Yeah, come on. Where are you going?
What did you do?
No, it's off the kick.
Happy kick. Eh? Kick. Get the ball. Hey, you stupid.
Oh, shit. No. Oh, you're safe. Come
here. God.
I accidentally turned the trainer on. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Go on. Straight across. Sweaty.
Oh, I pushed A instead of Y.
Why would you do that?
I don't know.
Oh, shit.
Give me the ball. Oh, that was not foul.
Play it.
Okay, I didn't kick it that way. You're retarded.
Ease up, right? Oh, don't worry. Oh.
You got mugged off. You moaned at me for not passing.
There you go. Good header. Gotta be number one to that. Yeah. Oh, shit. Match at the pussy. Yes, the bushy, not the pussy.
The booze. Wait, what? Wow, what happened there? I did not even see
this. Oh, what a save there by Pepe Reina.
Why, Jesus Christ, chill out.
Oh, fucking hell.
Is this real life?
Yeah. Yeah, Kieran. No.
Nah, I pulled back. What are you doing?
No. No.
This is bad.
Clear it.
Okay then, that's just amazing.
You just chipped it.
I well, eat shit.
Yeah. Oh, that's beautiful.
Beautiful.
I have an itchy arse crack.
Great information. Information.
He's just gonna. Look at that pass. Oh, it would have been good if it was nice. What? That one makes sense.
Just like a kerfuffle.
What did you stop running for?
I was still pushing forwards.
That's in the box. That's a beautiful ball. Oh!
Get out of my way, please. Give me the ball. I need the ball.
No. Oh, good header. That's a fantastic clearance there, laddie. Oh. It's straight across. To me next time.
That was to you.
Fucking hell, I can't even speak today. Here you go, one more. I think you may have been offside.
May?
Oh. One more. No, don't worry.
sugar. I didn't actually push backwards. Whatever.
Oh! Front flip! Extreme!
Brutality.
Oh, not bad, actually. 1-1 at half time.
That's fucking terrible, don't lie. That was only a 1-1 because he scored an own goal.
However, look at these stats. Look at the possession. Yeah, he had more shots, but all of them went ballooning everywhere. From here, there, everywhere. Pepe Reina made some good saves, but we've been all over him.
Oh, yeah.
Please do not burp on my videos.
Hey, it's natural gases. If you got to let them out, you got to let them out.
Yeah!
It's a beautiful ball. That's a beautiful ball. Lopez! You loco! Oh. Yeah? Quick! Before he gets offside. Unlucky, that was good. I mean, you done well there.
No, I didn't! Don't lie!
Oh!
In the box!
I think I was offside. Have you realised our striker is probably the smallest player on the pitch? The one that got away.
Reina, Superman punch.
Yeah. Oh. Come on. Ooh, unlucky son. Oh! Oh! The fuck happened there?
I don't know, but that could have been a potential goal that didn't work out.
Yeah. Yeah, one more. Across. That's a beautiful ball! Can we have the free kick, ref? The worst header I've seen. Oh shit. No, he's offside. No, he's not. Yep. Wait, what?
I don't actually understand what happened there.
He was offside. I thought he just stopped running because he got bored. Oh.
Great.
Oh, one hand safe. God, he's going to get it first. Slide tackle. Go on, edit that. Oh, yes, Kieran. That sounded really weird.
Oh, yes.
Oh,
right.
Oh, lucky.
It looked like he ate the ball then.
Where are you going?
I don't know. I can't actually see my player. There he is.
Portfolio. Yeah, one more. And again.
I don't know where I am. I've lost.
My
Hi.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Press RT. Press RT. Hold down RT and change the kick taker. Okay, we're not having our goalie take the free kick.
I'm pushing RT.
Hold it down.
Oh well, bun it.
Cross it in. Fucking hell. No. Thank you. I will not let you score.
Not today.
Keepers!
Oh.
I was about to say, referee, what happened to that?
What happened?
Yeah, and again. You know what? I didn't want it.
Nah, it's alright. Didn't take it any further.
Bun that.
Boom.
This is why you don't play FIFA. I swear the only FIFA you've had, like, is...
The last FIFA I owned was 12.
13.
No, I didn't.
14.
No, I never owned 14.
You didn't have 12.
I did. Because
then
12.
You got, you know, because you got to give FIFA 10 by game for 5p.
Oh yeah, they was like, do you want FIFA 10 5p? And for some reason I was like, yeah, sure. Oh yeah, I have FIFA 10 5p.
Life stories with Mr. Fatsy. How have I still got it? I don't know anymore. But how did I get it there?
I don't know. My goal, my player was running into the goal because I wasn't actually paying attention.
Go on. Oh, go on. Corner.
No, that wouldn't be a corner.
Yes, it is a corner.
No.
Why is the defence high-fiving then?
Because I thought you kicked it off. Why is it a goalie?
Because goalie's set for first thing, right? Okay. Like, what are you doing? Oh, wait, no, that was me.
I didn't touch it, I swear.
Jesus,
take the wheel.
Oh.
Poonani. Only.
Hey, Dilly Macmillan. Lopez. Corner. I hope. Oh, no, it's a throw-in. Yeah.
Is it me?
Yeah, look, go that way. Oh, good throw-in. Why you gotta be so rude? Daniel Sturridge, don't you score?
Fuck!
See, this is why I sometimes hate FIFA.
Sometimes.
Okay, all the time. This is really not funny. Got him.
What the fuck? You trying to mug my player?
Just because we're losing.
You literally just tried to mug my player.
You're the one who RKO'd me.
Out of nowhere.
Shit.
No, fuck off.
Fucking hell, this feels like when I got raped.
We've got 7 minutes to score 2 goals. That's not happening. I'm sorry, that's just not happening.
Alex team or FR. If he could score an own goal again, I'd really appreciate it. Ref? No! Naughty referee. Yeah, go on. All out attack. Go on. Oh. Finish it! Yes!
Oh, I'll get wrecked!
Where you go? No.
Pow!
Yeah. Okay. One more goal, and we can finish this.
Finish.
Well, good knockdown. I think you
3 minutes, fuck. 2 minutes.
Our players are dead. It's the Walking Dead.
That's on tonight. Oh, mate, shit. I'm gonna be watching that shit. Gonna be good. No.
Oh,
thought that was AIDS then. 3 minutes plus 3 minutes. 3 minutes, come on.
Good save.
Come on! Kick the ball, fucking kick the ball, stop wasting time, come on. Daddy!
Yeah, pass it.
There's no one there.
Player. Look, I was here. And again.
Come on.
Oh, where's the help? We lost.
Shit.
Anyway, guys, this is usual. Anyway, this has been your I don't know. This has been your boy George Tornado. Please give it this video a like. If you can dislike, please put it in the comment section why and how I can improve for future videos. And don't forget to subscribe. Also, check out Mr. Fat C's channel. We're going to do a video there in a minute.
Hopefully, George will be kind enough. George Tornado will be kind enough to put my link in the description.
I will. Try to remember. Goodbye.